If you're looking for the best mirrorless camera, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Fujifilm X-T4 mirrorless digital camera. For serious travelers, we highly recommend using the Fujifilm X-T4 mirrorless camera. It's a good pick not only for serious photographers, but also for those who love to take high-quality videos of their trip. Some would even consider it as the best camera for travel vlogging considering its ability to take 4K and 1080 videos. The X-T4 uses great technology without compromising its weight. It has a 4th generation X-Trans CMOS 4 sensor coupled with Fujifilm's X-Processor 4. Its image stabilization is a standout considering how it can minimize wasted shots and how much it can improve your videos even without a gimbal. With a resolution of 26.1 MP, expect stunning and vibrant results when you use this camera. We tried using it with its low to high ISO settings and find it a good choice perhaps up to around ISO 1000. Anything above shows grains that might not satisfy some serious photographers. This camera can also take 15 frames per second, and its large battery capacity can give you roughly around 600 frames per charge. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Panasonic Lumix G7KS 4K mirrorless camera. Let's say that you don't have a large budget to invest. Perhaps you're only a starting photographer who doesn't want to go all out when picking your mirrorless camera. If this is the case, then you should consider getting the Panasonic Lumix G7KS. However, looking at its specs, it stands out compared to other lower-end mirrorless cameras. What makes it handy for travel? For starters, it comes with a 16MP sensor and an intelligent image processor that can produce great videos and photos. Though it's not the best in the class of mirrorless cameras, it deserves to be mentioned as one of the best mirrorless cameras for travel purposes. Users also have the chance to transform stills from their video into photos, making it easier to create a YouTube thumbnail. This makes it ideal for those who are looking to use the camera for their YouTube channels. It comes in with 4K resolution, making this a favorite by many vloggers. Some would even argue that despite the somewhat mediocre 16MP resolution, it is a top contender for the best mirrorless camera for travel vlogging given its 4K resolution. It even has user-friendly given its intuitive controls. The only downside to this is that it has a slow AF for video that can be a bit frustrating for some users. The number 3 position is held by Panasonic Lumix G85 4K digital camera. 16MP might not be too impressive by today's standards, but it is something that a lot of people can still use. It's a practical pick for those who prefer something lightweight that they can bring with them on their trips. Despite the mediocre resolution, it has a no low pass filter that can still give you better photos than your smartphone. It also has a dual image stabilization feature where it comes in handy not only in taking photos but also when you decide to shoot videos. It can shoot 4K videos, making it a popular pick not only for people who love to take photos but also for those who have a YouTube channel. It is also easy to change the setting of this camera with its rear touchscreen LCD. You can also tilt it, making it easier to use. Next at number 4, we have Canon EOS M200 Compact Mirrorless. Canon isn't exactly known for its mirrorless cameras. However, there's no denying that the Canon EOS M200 is one of the best mirrorless cameras for travel. It comes with 4K videos, a 24.1MP CMOS sensor, which is more powerful than most Lumix lenses. It also has a 3.0 touchscreen LCD that you can also tilt 180 degrees in case you are a vlogger. On top of that, you can also send your files directly to your phone via Wi-Fi in case you want to post on Instagram. We tested this camera to take videos on one of our trips, and we've noticed how it starts to heat up before 10 minutes. It's a frustrating situation, especially for those who need to use the camera's 4K capability. We've switched to 1080, and we noticed that it took longer to heat up. The number 5 position is held by Sony Alpha 6400 mirrorless camera. Sony Alpha A6400 is another powerful mirrorless camera that you shouldn't miss. It's been known as an alternative to those who are tired of carrying DSLRs whenever they are on their trips. Sony might be a relatively new player in the camera world, but their products surpass some of the best mirrorless cameras for travel. The Sony A6400 is one of those cameras. It has a 20.1 MP1 X-More RS CMOS sensor. It's the one that is mainly responsible for the exquisite results of this camera. You get vibrant and realistic photos, plus you also can't miss moments when you are shooting, since it comes with 11th continuous shooting speed. Some even consider it as a good alternative for bulky DSLRs whenever they are making travel vlogs. It might have a compact design, but it can take 4K videos and even has multiple movie functions, from slow to quick motion videos and time-lapse options. These features will also make it easier during the editing phase. Its tilting LCD screen also comes in handy regardless if you are using it to vlog or you are trying to shoot photos. You can also transfer files via Wi-Fi. There are a few areas that could have been improved. For starters, autofocus can be a bit difficult if you are shooting animals, since it doesn't do a great job tracking animal eyes. The number 6 position is dominated by Olympus EPL7 16MP mirrorless digital camera. Let's say that you are a hobbyist who doesn't want to invest in an expensive mirrorless camera packed with all the megapixels that will impress the pros. The Olympus EPL7 is a 16MP camera, is a great value compared to some of the best mirrorless cameras for travel and vlogging. It's a decent choice if you are into taking good photos that are better than what your phone could ever give you. But let's be realistic, it's not as good as a professional DSLR or a high-end mirrorless camera. The EPL7 has a built-in Wi-Fi, making it easy to transfer photos. Though you can use your phone as a remote, the signal is not that reliable. If you have shaky hands, the 3-axis and body image stabilization feature comes in handy, as it lessens shakes and wasted shots. The PNEPL7 is a great camera for taking videos. It even has the ability to flip the monitor to allow you to shoot selfies better. However, it doesn't have 4K capability. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Nikon Zix FX format mirrorless camera. A lot of people find the Nikon Zix as a great pick, especially if you are a Nikon fan. The Zix is packed with interesting specs. It comes with a 24.5 image sensor and a 273-point sensor phase detect AF system. It can even take up to 12 FPS in 4K videos. And if you still want to push it, you can have the 8K time-lapse mode. These are things that can easily make anyone prefer the Nikon Zix camera over some of the best mirrorless cameras for travel. The number 8 position is held by Panasonic Lumix Gun 100 4K mirrorless camera. The Panasonic Lumix Gun 100 is an intuitive and lightweight camera that makes it a great gear inside a traveler's bag. This makes it easier to transfer and share photos from your trips, allowing you to post on Instagram and other social media platforms once you're done shooting. This camera also comes with a 4K video capability and a 20.3MP resolution. A lot of people consider it one of the best cameras for travel vlogging, considering that it can take high-quality videos. However, it auto-stops at a 20-minute mark. But on the bright side, you can always just time it. And also, the battery can last 5 hours, which is something that video content creators love. Next at number 9, we have Panasonic Lumix DMC G-Zone. The Panasonic Lumix DMC G-Zone is quite an old camera. However, despite the age, it is still a good pick. It has a similar design as the G-Phone, which makes it a good choice if you have medium-sized hands. It also comes with a built-in flash, making it easier to use indoors. It has a 16MP Micro Four Thirds sensor, plus it takes photos at 4th in its continuous shooting mode, which can come in handy in most travel scenarios. As for video taking capability, it can take 1,080 videos. It even comes with a 3-inch LCD screen. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Canon EOS M50 mirrorless. The Canon EOS M50 is a 24MP camera that fits the needs of travelers whenever they want to shoot Instagram-worthy photos. It also comes in with a 4K video capability and full HD at 120p if you prefer to shoot slow motion footages. You get a Vari angle touchscreen that makes it handy when filming or shooting at awkward angles. Next, it has accurate autofocus. All things considered, it is one of the best mirrorless cameras for travel photography and videography. However, it does have a few flaws that you might want to check as well. For starters, its battery doesn't last. That's all for today. We upload tech product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.